Hello, one and all. How you all going? Welcome back to Let's Play Fractals of the Mist with my Mechanist. What a beautiful day it's been. Actually, I've got to change the title, don't I? I've had a busy day so far. Been from Locksport, drove to Sale, and recorded a live stream video of a friend's wedding from. I stayed around for one drink and then I went home. Gave it a bite to eat, and that's pretty much about it. That's my day. Wasn't too early in the morning, it was an afternoon wedding, so came home and had some to eat and slept. Now I'm awake. I'm sort of awake. So, well, first things first, let's select the build we want to run. Which we want to actually run that one again, don't we? That one or no? Use that one there, yeah. The alacrative build. We want to control that one. Let's go into fractals of the rest. Now, we've got a lot, this looks like we've got a lot of crap here. Which could be useful. One thing might be useful, but yeah, most of it's actually it's all crap to me. Maybe one character or one thing. I've got to delete a ring and redo it and put some more runes in so I can actually potentially make one for now I've actually got to get the points for it. I need the world. Oh yeah, that's what I've got to do tonight. We'll be world later tonight. We should be able to get enough points for that tonight. Now what's happening in here? Okay, cliffside, bottom base, and okay, cool. Okay. So let's find the group. I don't know, I got food running. I don't have food running at the moment, so. Antrax. Look at. CM's T4. I look like I could join them. We'll try to get dailies done as well. This will be tier 3, won't it? This one's easy. Can we stop with that crap falling on me?
Come on, Frostbite. Let's go.
I'm dead.
Ignore
the pain.
Mine too.
No. Believe me.
Trusting weapons.
Ow. No, this is tier 3. Symbols.
We're sure packed for invasion. Probably going after the Black Citadel.
I just want to do dailies. As well. If I can get them done, I'll get them done. And then World Be World tonight. We'll get stuck in the World Be World and see if we jump on Discord. If we jump on Discord, we have a chat too. Not that brother. But we need 300 points. Which you can get tonight. Oh, I could get tonight if we really pushed it. Probably tomorrow night or next night. Maybe Monday night, the very most, where you get the points from. Come from? Where did you go? Oh, the tier 4, this too as well. This is Simples. It's one with the putty cats. Where do you come from? Up ahead. Oh shit. I always tried to jump too far.
Jamming this frequency.
Simple. This next section could be killing me. Yeah, should be right. It's like tier 2. Must remember social awkwardness is like freaking last night. Social distance, you had to keep a distance from each other. Hmm. waiting for somebody. I can do this by myself. I have to change the build slightly to get more of the supportive. I can use this one in the supportive build. Okay, way too fast. You see, it's not even his gun. You're a brave man. This one.
Keep fighting.
Flame and rain, take shape and burn the world into submission.
Here comes the Batman.
I've never seen it all.
Yeah, I'm going to do dailies. Find a daily group. I have to look for cliffside. The simple cliffside. Mountain basin, North Times Roof. Put down some food. I need to go. One person of each. I'll see if they're gonna do it. Ah, this is annoying. I'll go for the character then. All I want to do is get the dailies done. Which is annoying. I can get what I can get done tonight, but gonna be chockers most of the Listen, I'm going to wait for them. If not, I'll go find another match somewhere else. I'm so far tempted to keep him that one. I wonder if that would be any good for a healer. Potential healer monk. Put that down the side there and just... That's all garbage stuff. Give them benefit of the doubt. I'll put down some food in a minute, maybe. But nothing to go in. Oh, I got something up out of the inventory. Need one to take out. I'll take a 10 of each. Hammer can go away. Axe can go in the hammer when it's around. What am I hammer? It's an axe. That can potentially be used for a heal. I think a dual weapon. Ah, they're worth it. You're kidding me. I can sell those? Yeah, not much for those, but. Okay, that's where we go. Well, let's just to the vendor. I can sell those, but I need those ones. Once we have gold, they'll keep it. I'll flog off. Only worth silver, I'll hang on to, because I don't need the materials more than I need anything else. Once we have gold. Definitely. That's interesting to note. That's all to you, yes, we can show you worse. We're getting that. We've only got another 32,000. Almost just under 33,000 to go. That one is worth gold. We're never going to use it because I've got a great sword. You can't use more than one great sword unless you want to do dual great sword. I could sell the other hammer too, but... Oh, that one now I could sell as well. That's a great sword, my fault. It's worth a gold. As far as I'm concerned, that's worth gold. You get 100 of these. 100 free gold for you. Technically, you're not going to use them. I'm ready to go to the next battle, but what I might do is go and just either go and find another match, unless they're interested. Redo this one. That's not our grave. Okay, so leave the group and then join. See, for us, it's taking too long. I don't like hanging around for too long. I just want to join a group that is bloody. I'm going to just join straight into it, not wait around and dig around. I just want to do tier 4 dailies and. I don't really care about those, but do them again. Tier 4 dailies. I just want to do the tier 4 dailies and the recommended. I don't care if I do recommended again, just extra points. Now I'll put down some food. Power DPS means that goes to there. This one here, they go on auto. Enable or I'll put down some food for people. Please restate. 1 hour and 5 minutes, 1 hour and 5 minutes. Join mouth is five. We've got food, so that's the main thing. Ah, dum bum 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 dum. Maybe 2 people. Then we want to get to Worldly World tonight and get stuck into that. Just go through the chest. I need 300 points. Which is pretty much the whole freaking all the chest just to get to what I get to. 200 something, really. Waiting for 2 people. Check that out. Oh. There's a rune to get more power, but I'm gonna need the speed first. Ah, this one. Ah, this one. Use also. Oh. Maybe I can pick up the thing. What was this one? We're kind of useless, some. Kind of makes me useless, this one, because I can't do anything in this next section, because we basically DPS is kind of useless here. Enemies. Come here, you. Oh. Do I need hammer or not? I do need the hammer for this section. Gotta hurry up for it, yeah. As long as the person who's got the hammer gets the healing power. Turned red on me, so I was like, nope. Wants to kill me. I've done this one over 100 times. It's on him, you just basically like damage him. The trick is to keep the hammer person alive. Alright, and that's it. Let the hammer person do his thing. That's an invisible bloody beam of energy. I end up on main jar, then yeah. There you go. And the game mom. Symbols. Very quick that one. Is always good. I don't want to hang around and wait 10 minutes. So I want to get into the game. Get everyone done with in less than 10.
This is the exit. No, but look. We found the prisoners. They're forcing them to mine.
They're forcing them to mine.
Me either.
That's not what
I... Let's go.
Ah, it's slowed. Are you still alive? not really gonna bother with that one. That one's kind of pointless having it there. So even though we've speed on, it does still feel slower. Get out of my way, Willie. I'm trying to kill your buddy. Super City had left. Wow. Easy done. One more T4 I think to go, and then it's back to drawing the recommended again. We don't have mine. Oh. So, it's back to doing the Rex as well. Again, I don't mind. Then we get stuck into probably maybe 2 or 4 hours of what's that play? Oh, this one. This is going to be maybe a tad harder. Yeah, no, maybe.
Ship, who's going to sail? I could help. Captain?
Magic readings all over the island. This pirate post thing might be real.
comfortable saying pirate curse. How about persistent or implorable magic?
No, bad signals. Not bad anyway. Oh. Fighting on that without dying. How? What the? This is what magic? What the? How are they doing that without dying? What magic is this? How did they not die on that one? I should have died by a lot of that. Wow. How did you die? Where did you go? Ah, you run, buggers. I'm trying to avoid that. Where the hell did you come from? He keeps fighting pretty only bad people.
your spike in spectral activity.
Oh, you know. Not just about laying down power, killing and damage. About dodging those traps. And those cops. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. He's got underneath that one. See, that's what kills you. Everything else, if you can get the healing down at. That was pretty nice. That's all tier 4 done. We can do tier 3 again. Tier 3, tier 2, and tier 1 recommended. Everybody's online, but no one's on Discord. Now, I'm going to have to test the Kamadasha out one day. I'm going to bring her into the fractals and test her out on the test and see how I can do the low level ones. Five, three, two, one. Not worried about that one. No. Bring them all nice and close together. That's better, much better. Now where is it, buddy? Merry Christmas. Now I'll go delete that. As we can. Come on. Oh, look at it. You lost down on that good if I suffer. I didn't catch up to it this time. This is kind of a useless part, but you've got to wait for it to slow you down. That's what it does. This makes it annoyingly slower. It really does. I'm more like just a relaxing, just check a chill pill. Relax, don't move. You can't speed it up.
Weapon I've stolen. The child will be worse. But I deserve.
Ow. No. I want some healing. I don't mind some healing, please. Gee. People are not doing your jobs. I'm doing my job as a DPS, but you're not doing your job there. Here. My God, that's terrible. Jump on the jump on. They don't, they don't. Yeah, we'll let this throw over it. Well, basically, we've got now, we've done all the stuff we need to get done, but might as well do them all. They're not too bad today. There's my multiple factors. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Copperhead Joe. Look it out. No. This is with the buddy cap. Need to do it fast. Now, I'm having a bad day with jumping business sometimes. I don't know if I can go through here and it's just like, ah. To these people? We are DPS. All we need to do is just... Probably not the best spot to put that there. Because of where they are. You gotta run around the area. Still doesn't say that I need it. Now it should kick in, shouldn't it?
All the progress
because it's right there. That triggers that one. Which is good. I hate this section.
Feel free to quiz whatever it is you imagine you're doing.
Without the speed bonus, I would be so slow here. It would not be funny. And I can't, and you'd have to take him out and pull him in. Ugh. Bad enough I'm getting. I don't know why they had one here, because you don't really need to use your main weapons. Well, maybe some people do. But I don't. That one done so quick, wasn't it funny? I was like, oh, you should do it, that's quick. I might jump into that.
If and when our paths intersect again, I plan to make you regret this.
Hello? And then we'll do the last one. Oh, and last. Do the last one. No, we'll do it again. We can, as well, this one here we can do ourselves. I don't know why people don't do it, but this is already done it before and they've already done it by themselves or something like that, or they've done it before and they don't need it. Anyway, if I'm in the group, I do it. I stick with the group till the end. Unless they're completely useless and then I walk away from it. What's he up to? Different way of doing it. Okay, they went a different way. Dead end. Huh. How do I figure out? Thank you. I do like this one. Even doing it by yourself is fun. Bit of a challenge. Yeah, wait for the big bloke to come out of that door. And then we kill him. Fractals to do, I'm surprised the other group didn't do them. You do TF, you do your TF dailies first, then you do the recommended. That was fun. Now we'll sort the character out. And put the character on ice and we'll start a new game. Okay, so what have we got from this one? So we can flog that off. Okay. Let's have all this stuff. We can flog off. There's not much, but we can still flog off. That's good enough there. I can replace with that one. That one can be sold off. Not much. There's literally no difference between those two prices. At that stage, you simply just sell the bloody person who's after a bloody. What's one bloody copper? What the fuck is it giving me this crap for? Really? I mean, gee. But no keys. No keys. Oh, there's one key. Yay! That's a rare thing. Like, how many keys you get? Everybody's online, but no one's on Discord. Okay. Got that? Okay, so we learned something new. Okay, we've got more stuff. No hammers. Okay, so what do we got? Ah, it's this one here. Now, we've got one of those ready, so I need to move. We got that one? We've got a celestial one. I've got the skin unlocked, so I don't need the skin. I want to... Yeah, that'd be nice, but I want the skin. There's nothing else I really would want. Maybe a dagger, if we've got the dagger. No. What we're looking for is harpoon gun. That one we'll keep. Put that into the bank. The man is behind my reasoning, because that one there, we can use that on any character. Okay, I can take it off this character and put onto this one here, the harpoon gun. Alright, and use that, but this one's got toughness, vitality, condition damage, which honestly I don't need. I'm gonna put that onto there instead. What's running in there? Superior accuracy and force. This gives me a mixture of everything, but I like them. I think I'll keep that one there because I do like the toughness and vitality on it. Yeah. Gives me everything else, but I lose a bit of toughness and vitality. It's mostly for underwater, though. We'll hang on to that anyway. Let's go solid junk. We'll hang on to that one because we don't know if we could use that one for this particular lot, but we'll give it a crack. So pretty much all the junk's sold, making sure there's no this one here. And that one there can go. That leaves me. Okay, that's. We go down there. Oh, I've got 250 already. That can go down here. I'll actually go there because we'll kill her. Alright, in the bank. We can go to the bank as well. Just do that again. No, those two go in the bank. Yeah, we did pretty good actually today. Not enough to buy that though. You can't do much about that. Just like, yep, yeah, done and dusted. As I said before, I'm still waiting for certain people to jump on to start this up together. If they say they want to do it, but they haven't mentioned anything, so. Not that hard to contact. Get rid of those ones. And I'll put that stuff in the bank. Now, there's a reason why I want to grab one of those harpoon, that one, the celestial harpoon gun. One, I haven't got the skin now. If it comes up again, I wouldn't grab the left one. It's probably a dagger or something like that. But there's a madness behind my reasoning. Some require certain types of weapons. Okay, so this one here can go down there. A dagger, see the harpoon gun dagger. And the sword over here, which is those ones there. These and this one here I want to hang on to as well, so I keep them locked down to there. Just like to keep everything nice and sort of organized. That one there can make. Oh, that's a weapon thing. I've got to use that somewhere. Can't sell it, can't do anything else with it. That one there is for my light armor. Light ascended armor, so when I get into that pathway, we'll do that. We're not there yet, and you go into the bank. These other stuff just sit outside because it was useless. Maybe they're going to be scrapped. But there's no point scrapping them yet because I don't want to waste the materials to scrap them, says me. Oh, 50 something. That's not bad. Okay, we'll grab my main character and make that other thing up too. Yeah, we're still getting slowly. I know I could make the endless tonic and then put it into the market and start selling it and make it every day and sell the endless tonic, but there's 1,200 in any of those, right? But you also need 1,200 of those as well. But I've got a feeling it's going to take a long time to get this 30k. So that's going to take, we could do possibly get that next. So let's go put this one on ice. See if it brings up. I want to do a swap to my main character. Because I want to... First of all, I want to double check this character. I'm going to use the same setup with this one. See if this one's actually been triggered or not. If it hasn't been triggered, then there's no... Oh, hello. Oh, it has been triggered. Good. So I would like to be the big fight because you can't get the big chest at the moment. I mean, wait, I've been sitting here waiting for this one to be triggered. And I'll just keep collecting all of these. Eventually I'll get them all. How rude. Alright. So now we'll get back out. Get back to where we were. That's a bonus. I have to admit that when that event either occurs, I jump and I'm there, I jump and join it. Or if it's just occurred, I will do that. It looks like a bloody moth. So. No, don't. No. You're not supposed to do that to me. Ah, you rotten buggers. We're gonna go fly back to there because any new intel to report, we don't shouldn't it kick us out of that spot. We can go to the other spot behind it, but I'm not complaining either. Either way, I might as well join this one while we're here. More close together. That means I can hit every single one of them one time. Jackal. I really should deck this. No. Are you going to be a pain? Okay. Oh. Oh, they're just doing a run, are they? I don't really need to do the run. I want to do something else. Not interested in doing that. I want to get back to here and just camp. See, we could, yeah, you should be able to just sit up here. Sit right here. I'm not bothering. There we go, we did it today. We've done it once today, that's all that matters. I try to get it done every day at least once. Sometimes twice or whenever. Well, not to face. No one else. Okay, now we want to jump into a bit of Wobby World, so we'll sign off from here. Okay, we better jump out of that first. Okay. And we'll get our Wobby World character ready. We're going to jump into that. Anyway, my name is Commander Black Star Lord at your service, signing off. Thank you again for watching my videos, and all comments are welcome. We'll take it easy and have a great day.